Samarjeet Sahota. I'm the president and founder of Ecovia Intelligence. We've just hosted our 10th European edition of the Sustainable Cosmetics Summit. And this year, we focused on new technologies, green formulations, and marketing.
Met so many interesting people, so many smart people that are doing day-to-day job in this area mm-hmm. of sustainability and green products and green materials. And it made me feel that I can take my company into mm-hmm. the next step. As the founder of Primavera said that the first day, just make a small step, mm-hmm. make the first step, which is makes the whole different. Yeah. So I took a lot of tools here to understand how can I take my brand into the next step.
It's been a fascinating summit and it's had a very big diversity of the topics. So I think there hasn't been a single person that wouldn't have learned a lot. Yeah. I came here to speak for what we do, but right. also to learn about what is going on in the industry. I found a number of presentations really fascinating and completely new, and what is especially important is the topics that we don't really have black and white answers.
I'm impressed by the quality of topics, the quality of speakers, mm-hmm. and the quality of organization. Mm-hmm. That also was very good, and I wish sometimes we could have the same thing in Moscow. Because I'm coming from that part of the world where this sustainability issue is just in the very beginning.
Okay.
And it's very important for me to be here to bring this knowledge to my country, because mm-hmm. sustainability is not the issue for some parts of the world, it's for the whole world. And this is why I'm happy to be here and I'm happy to bring this knowledge.
The world is changing and sustainability is becoming more and more important, expected to become more important with millennials. So as there's a greater strain on the planet's resources, The question is, are we going to be part of the problem or part of the solution? And in terms of the cosmetics industry, are we going to have greener ingredients, more natural products, or more sustainable consumption? And let's think how we can be part of the solution. So with that, let's close the summit, and we hope to see you again soon.